It would be this way after. That's weird. wait. What? Billy disconnected. Got it. I'll start repairing the board. Oh yeah, the cargo slings also put set a crate over there. So just to have one pallet pick up each one. Yeah, I know, but in case of the sling load, it's always good to have it. Thank you. good, 665. You need any help, Liam? I'm doing a fuel tank. I'll get after paying the fuel. I'll get the crate closer to us. Fuel tank. Oh yeah, that's how the little bird is repaired. Wait, aren't you 8-7? Yep, 3-1. Good check. What happened? Watch that. Okay. Oh, definitely. I'll have both of them. I'll have both of them there. Roger. Transport is sorted. Don't worry about that. Watch that. I'm trying to find the... I'm paying on the left side. Remember to repair the pylons also. The turret is fixed. Yeah, I'm thinking pylon too. Roger. I'll start to work on the left engine, engine number one. Repairing tail. Yeah, we're using this thing. Those are slings. No, green skin. Liam, what else is damaged? I'm hunting for that, give me a second. Okay, you found something. Zio, can you also pair the little boat then? You guys can... Yeah, armaments. What the fuck? Vertical staplers are still... I think what else you ever saw. Okay, that's fully repaired. Hull is still damaged. Trying to find. I've repaired the hull, but the main window is fixed. So is the tail. I'll get a VM crate close towards us. Yeah. Hey, I'm just blowing the crate for a minute. Okay, try now. How do you get the permission to do full repair? From where you get the permission to full repair? Ace interaction. Oh yeah. Is it repaired? Good, works. I'll send this across to those guys. Whoa! check the T1. Daz is looking to 0 times now, over. Yeah, there were fuel pods there. I'll just take one fuel pod.
Roger.
for CP and for Zero. Yeah, op them crates. We can scout and then on the way back we can pick up the Chinook. Yeah, go on. Chinook. Okay, works. Yeah, works. Okay, come on, let's go. Hop into my co-pilot seat. Okay, where is it? Literally on top of the jammer. Boat's down. Don't you need the Huon container? Don't you need the Huon container for this? How will you get a Chinook in here? Yeah, but even then, getting a Chinook down here will be tough. There's a jam over here. You wanna ping Zeus? You can walk through it, what the heck? Wait, aren't you supposed to be able to repair it? I can ring for sling load. Zero, I can be receiving this for sling load. Wait, are you spawning it or are you? I'll rig this for sling load. And I can't rig this for sling load. Yeah. I can rig that. You want to rig that and then we can just say, if you go ahead back, you can replace it now? It's too close to the tree for it. I think I could be able to do it. Let me just check if I can actually do it or not. Give me a second. Nope, that thing is not sling loadable. Yeah. Okay, I'll rig this for sling load. I'll come back in the Chinook. I'm adding the hooks manually. One hook here. There's a box back at base, at FOB. It is between the pads. Ah, damn. Okay, so can you do a ascent direct and extender rope, say someone like 30 meters or something? No, ascent direct over here. Okay, you can't extend? You can't extend? That thing can't be sling loaded. The carry is being hit. The carry is being hit by something. Okay, this thing is at 28 meters. Okay, let's go back and get a Chinook. Cake, hop in. Fanta, this is Hawker too. Mr. Jobo. Requesting a landing zone for 1x max. Section IU. Cake. What is your section? He's a bubble. Affirmative. DJ, hop on the Chinook. You're acting as a Doga now. Come on. The keys. Hop into the rear door gunner. Zero, op them. Zero, you on my left door gun? Oh yeah, sorry, right door gun. Okay, we're gonna pick up that thing first. Come back here, then we're gonna get the op them, take them on beat up. I think. Ah, fuck it. We'll get that thing crate back first. 6'5". Pocket control, this is Pocket thing. Message over. I'm at the place to pick up the wicks. I'll get them sorted out. Over. Yeah, okay, Anubis. Roger. Wait, Charlie Ambush. Okay, where the fuck is Charlie Ambush? Wait. Maybe message over. Okay, I know you guys are hard, but give me a second. I'll have to sling the vehicles back to FOB. Over. I'm guessing 1x BTR. Roger that. Can a tank even be lifted? Taking this one first over here. Roger, stay back here. There's a Blackhawk coming. You'll jump in with him. Blackhawk. No, you're sticking with me. Whoa, fucking hell. Did it just reach maximum 30 meters? I'm doing it. Okay, Zero, you'll have to tell me, you'll have to guide me picking this thing up. You on crew? Okay. This is gonna be a tough lift. Let's hope it actually lifts. Yeah. Nokia is there for you, Bobo. Do you have the cargo sling? Over. Okay, it's already the cargo sling is already set up on the BTR. All of you is attached to your chopper. Pick up the hook, attach your chopper. Hard copy, over. Why are this left point over here? Open. What's his name? Overlord. Come here a minute. Overlord. Come here a minute. Yeah? Yeah. Roger that. Okay. Okay. You. Come here and can you pick this up? Isn't wrecked. It's right over here. It's right over here. You have to be really close to it. Pick up. Okay. Hop on top of this. And this is same. This the basically the same thing we did with the Blackhawk and guide me down. The short range. question. What is your short range? 32. Okay. Guide me down on 32. There's basically moment I come close, there'll be a ace interaction attached cargo. Attached cargo, and then tell me the lift. Yeah. What the fuck? Why did this launch flares? 93 amps. Is she repaired though? Done? Wait, there's a PAX coming. Move back. Wait. Yeah, we're getting lots of stuff back here at the vehicle depot. All done? Where? Where the fuck is LZ mine? Why does it keep marking global chat? Side chat is open for all. LZ orangutan. Okay, you guys are good? Okay, cool. I'll take this back. Alpha? You are Alpha and you are Charlie. Okay, Niumsky Alpha, Lachis Alpha, Charlie. I'm on crew, I'm on crew channel, boys. Pronto, this is Hawker 2, interrogative, over. Pronto, this is Hawker 2, message, over. I have two times packs for, one from Alpha, Rick. One from Charlie, please provide a landing zone, over. We should have dropped them off. Over. Roger. I can do that. Over. Thank you. Hunter, this is Rocket Team popping in smoke over. Zero, this is Ryan David. Over. Yeah, I'm loading the pallets back into the Chinook. Over. Roger that. Whoa, Jesus! Power drop cargo time. Come on. Up them time. We're gonna power drop the cargo, come on. Wait, where did you come from? okay, you take it. Yeah, they're in a Chinook. I can power drop them. Yeah, I'll draw myself a flight line. Give me a second. Pronto, this is Hawkeye 2. Message over. Can you give me interrogative? How clear is the landing zone? Over. Nah, basically, black, please, black. They keep putting red on it and disappears. Roger. We'll first try at the first one. Power drop cargo. Over. We'll power drop cargo. Over. Sun is up. Yeah, the other two. Charlie's box. Where's Charlie? Looking for Charlie? It's over there. Okay, where's Charlie? For the status of the back store. Tosco, where are these civvies which are supposed to take? Wait, I'm unloading these guys, but not coming out, what the heck? Unload captive. Oh Jesus, okay. Okay, go on. I've got a mount. Yeah. Roger. Hey, I'm deleting a few markers. Wait, there's a Hawkeye for... fully completed already? The heck? Artie. Why is Gauntlet in the lead? Hey, they're quite far, dude. At least. Why is Gauntlet in the lead? Hey guys, I have a question. Why is Gauntlet in the lead? Yeah. I mean, half of Gauntlet is ex-Charlie, so... Actually, all of Gauntlet is ex-Charlie. Chiefy? Khan? Who? Yeah? Wait, I was never an Alpha. No, I'm saying Gauntlet, not me. I was not part of Charlie. Lazy guy advance. Well, I'll have a read up. Hey Tina, which section are you part of? Gotcha. Funter, this is Hawker 2. One time spec for Vic for Alpha section. Over. Tina, over here. Over here. I'll take it. Okay. Yeah. Oh, what did I do with the read up? Roger. Did good, become a VA gunner today. We'll work soon, so I need you guys for dog runners. Yeah, they didn't know video for some time. We also gotta create for us a bed. They're marked. Loading, going in the little board. Yeah? Yeah? Fine, I'm being a co-pilot then. Wait, where the fuck can I get in? Okay, I'm in. How? How did you crash a boat on the caviar?